like we've got a crash on Florida Avenue in front of In-N-Out.
Sure.